the 19th century, that human affairs were being watched from the timeless worlds of space. No one could dream of being scrutinized as some of the microscopes and its creatures had swarmed. Few men even considered the possibility of life on other planets. And yet, across the gulf of space, mind, human, and spirit of ours, the god of his
with envious eyes. And surely, they drew their plans against us. Ready?